Chris Lindstrom has turned into one of the better offensive linemen in the ACC and a pro prospect, but we had him as a low three-star coming out of high school, mainly because of his size. This was a kid who showed up at one of our camps at 6'4", 236 pounds as an offensive lineman, but held his own. He had trouble with bigger guys, bull rushes, strength stuff back then, but obviously he's added quite a bit of weight, quite a bit of power, but he was a technician, a very, very active kid, moved his feet well, always stayed in front of his opponent, and a kid that's really developed from a 235-pound offensive lineman into one of the better pro prospects coming out.